Who is the new Nevada governor? The new Nevada governor is Steve Sisolak. He was elected in November 2018 and took office on January 7, 2019. Sisolak is a Democrat and previously served as the chairman of the Clark County Commission in Nevada. He has promised to focus on issues such as education, healthcare, and job creation during his time as governor.